Sorry.
It's okay.
Is that...
The Matrix? Yeah.
Do you always look at it encoded?
Well, you have to. The image translators work for the construct program. But there's way too much information to decode the Matrix. You get used to it. I don't even see the code. All I see is blonde, brunette, redhead.